this was for me a very exciting week, since our group, the ECR group, decided to take over our proposal to nominate Dr. Joseph Francis from Pakistan as our Sakharov candidate. The Sakharov Prize is given every year by the European Parliament to someone who is very active in the field of human rights. And I think with Dr. Joseph Francis we have picked out a really excellent candidate who needs our support. Dr. Joseph Francis, he lives and works in Pakistan, and he helps people who are a victim of the so-called blasphemy laws. In Pakistan there are a lot of laws and they forbid people to misuse the name of Mohammed or the Quran. And when you do that, you might even get the death sentence. So now about 200 to 300 people are in court dealing with these blasphemy laws, and they are probably sentenced to death or to long imprisonment. And Dr. Joseph Francis is helping them, not only in court, but also when they are in prison. He helps their families to go on living, and when they are released out of prison he also gives them a new life. He helps them to restart. So his work is very important, but is also very dangerous, since he has had many death threats already and he needs our support. So I'm really very glad that now the ECR has nominated Dr. Joseph Francis, and the next step we have to take is to convince all the other political groups that Joseph Francis is the best candidate. So that is the work for the coming months.